This is my very fascinating ribbon making machine that I've used to make this camera off, to make this piping. I've cut this on a bias and I've actually run it through the machine to make this. I will give you a demonstration sometime later on of how the machine works, and you can actually buy these on the website. I haven't actually listed them as yet, but I will be listing these on the website, so you can actually purchase these online, or you can get the ready-made trimming ordered online. So this is what I'm going to be using. What this does is it neatly folds all the corners, and you can make your own ribbon and piping to go on any types of garments that you want. And the machines actually come packaged like this. It's by Simplicity, and it will be listed on the site. And basically what you do is run the fabric, wind it onto there, run the fabric through, and you get a bias cut binding done in any type of individual fabric that you want. So on this particular dress that we're making, we'll be using our own homemade bias cut binding in this linen fabric that I'm making the pants in. So I've already cut the dress. The other thing that I will be using on this is, show you all the items that I will be using, is this is a shearing elastic, and what you do with this is you wind it onto the bobbin and you run it on the spool, similar to what you run the thread on. It's and when you wind it on, you pull on it and you wind it on tightly, and then as it's fed through the bobbin, it actually creates that look of the smocked type of effect. So the top that we're making, as I've already said, is this smocked type of top. So we're going to do this, and then later on I'm going to smock this in thread.